Честное такое.
Ой-ой-ой! Ой-ой-ой-ой! Какой ужас! Так, надо сейчас дорогу пересечь, задохнемся же.
Так тут еще все не так просто, что ли, оказывается.
Короче, в ебальне наш. Смотри там аккуратней, пизда птичек. Пизда в ебальне, вот сюда в окна прилетел. Все живы, спрыгнули вовремя.
The Ukrainian armed forces have officially announced the withdrawal of troops from Ugledar city in eastern Donetsk region amid Russian offensive. The higher command has given permission to carry out a maneuver to withdraw units from Ugledar in order to preserve personnel and combat equipment, to take a position for further actions, Operational Strategic Group of Troops, Kortitsa, announced in its Telegram channel on Tuesday. The group stressed that Russian attacks from the flanks depleted the defenses of the Ukrainian Armed Forces units. The battles for Ugledar continued for almost 2 years since the start of Russia's full-fledged invasion of Ukraine. The first Russian attempts to take the city in the fall and winter of 2022 involved large-scale attacks that resulted in massive losses of armored vehicles among Russian troops. However, in recent weeks, the Russian armed forces managed to encircle Ugledar from the flanks, create a threat to Ukrainian supply lines and enter the urban area. Earlier, Russian and Ukrainian Telegram channels announced the transfer of Ugledar to the control of Russian forces. Videos circulated on Telegram channels show Russian troops hanging their flag in the buildings in the city.